For every kid that came through this school before you that had to bleed in this mud, right now,
let's get it.
It's the biggest game in school history. Understand the moment. Let's go. There's no work to do. This is just the beginning. Second time in 100 years we're going to the state quarterfinals, and you guys earn the right to host a game next week right here in our house.
All right!
We're going to always be able to look back on tonight and know that we were league champions. Amazing what you guys have accomplished.